Hello and welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, February 24th. I am Tejal Hode. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sweet Industries. Let's start with energy and feed stock news. Crude oil prices fell nearly 1% last Friday as the spread of the coronavirus outbreak outside of China has led to mounting concerns over crude oil demand. Also, probability of an interruption in the crude oil agreement between Saudi Arabia and Russia further pushed crude oil prices lower. Brent crude futures declined by 81 cents, settling at $58.50 per barrel, while WTI crude futures fell by 40 cents, settling at $53.38 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanta Insights, crude futures tanked as soon as markets opened on Monday following news over the weekend that the deadly China coronavirus had flared up in Italy, Iran and South Korea. Last Friday, open spec naphtha prices declined by $3 per metric ton to the $504 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Last week, despite a week-on-week gain in upstream crude and naphtha rates, ethylene prices declined in Asia. Reports of persistent bearish buying sentiments in key markets like China following the outbreak of deadly coronavirus and sluggish downstream PE demand and pricing trends further pressured prices lower. Propylene prices gained in Asia last week. The price rise was in line with firmer upstream crude and naphtha values coupled with limited regional product availability. Last week, stronger upstream energy values and firmer benzene feedstock values pushed SM prices higher in Asia. Let's take a look at futures on China-Italian Commodity Exchange for today. On February 24, 2020, LLDPE prices are lower by 45 RMB per metric ton at 6,955 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are down by 50 RMB per metric ton at 7,105 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 20 RMB per metric ton at 6,320 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Siam Styrene Monomer, Thailand has planned to bring on stream its 300,000 metric ton per year SM plant following a turnaround by early March 2020. The plant was shut in mid-January 2020 for a maintenance turnaround. Our special news today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sweet Industries. Established in the year 2005, a reputed manufacturer and supplier of thermoplastic injection molding machines. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, February 24th. I am Tejal Hode. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.